blog since, I guess, the IBCC blog. So I just thought it was time. We're in the middle of summer now, and we're in the midst of all the summer festivals and stuff. So yeah, here I am, my usual vlog time. My son's asleep, my husband's out. Seems to be whenever I do a vlog, I'm working on costumes and doing my nails, working on my choreography. So tomorrow, dancing at a lot of festivals this summer, so I don't know why my costumes and stuff aren't set and ready, but I don't know. I have a lot more dancers tomorrow, I guess, in the festival. So I had to add some extra pieces. So tomorrow is the Peruvian Independence Day Festival at City Hall. It's one of our favorite summer festivals. Here comes Bruno. he loves the feathers. It's one of our favorite summer festivals because all our groups from the studio perform at it, plus lots of other amazing groups from Toronto, belly dance groups and great Latin dance groups. So it's a really fun day. The organizer, Julio, is really fun too. We love him. And yeah, so I have Tropicaliente, my Brazilian dance group, performing. Then I have the belly dance show, which is Banat El Sharq, my folkloric troupe. Me doing a solo, which I still don't know what I'm doing, of course. I'll figure it out soon. And then my student troupe, which is a class, and they learn choreographies, and then they perform at things like this. After that, my mom's Celtic group is performing, and I'm actually performing with them. Surprise, surprise! Yeah, I don't do Celtic dance, but I learned two pieces and am performing with them tomorrow, so that's probably the most nerve-wracking part of this festival. So, should be fun, see how that goes. I finished everything to do on my lists here, except my solo! So, I finished all the costume stuff, organizing stuff for my dancers, stuff like that, but just my solo is the last thing always. Which is bad. I gotta make myself a priority sometimes more. So, because that's what really people see, like, oh, whoa, she's the leader? So, I thought I'd do a choreographed piece today just to try and look a little more polished. And I haven't worked on it yet. So I thought I'd do an old piece that I used, I think I did it last in December, probably. It was a choreography I taught my class, and then I performed a few things. So I thought, okay, I'll use that music, and I'll just look at the YouTube clip of it, because I have it up of me dancing it on YouTube, so I'm just going to try and relearn it. I thought it would be a little easier, I just tried it a little bit, and it's a little hard. So I don't know if I'm going to get it. I have to get it within about an hour, so I'm just trying to cram in some stuff here. Try it out.
Summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
Thank you. To that.
It's a good idea.
And you know what? I'm so proud of this girl here. I just watch her grow every year. She makes me cry. And to see Kathy up there and Linda up there.
Welcome to Bellydance Talk Radio. The other thing I wanted to mention was my new, well, it's not so new, I guess it's 5 months old now, my new Bellydance Talk Radio show, Bellydance Talk Radio. I got the shameless self-promotion here on this vlog. I should be sitting more like this or something, so you see my shirt. I'm not sure how I should sit. Bellydance Talk Radio, new episode out, just came out a few days ago. I'll tell you a little bit about what's on there. So me and Christina talk about issues for professional belly dancers. So when you're first going pro, things you want to know. Things like dealing with tips, dealing with managers, where to change, dealing with getting people up to dance and getting them back down, stuff like that. We share some tips and we tell quite a few funny stories that have happened to us over the years in these situations. And me and Will discuss belly dance names. Do you need one? Should it be Arabic? What's up with all that? He does a translation for a listener of a song. And I do a very interesting interview with Nana Candelaria she's from San Francisco. And she's such a lovely dancer. I love her. If you haven't seen her, definitely look her up on YouTube. She's really amazing. And she's a very interesting person to talk to, so the interview is really great. So check out the new July episode of Bellydance Talk Radio. Just came out, comes out in the middle of the month, so I think it came out on the 17th, so it's just days old. Check it out on iTunes or on my website, www.mayada.ca.
Yo, DM!
We're on the way to our photo shoot for Banat El
Sharq. Can I do hip hop or not?
Maybe. There's always room for hip hop.
I don't want to eat this chicken.
It's like jello.
Okay, here.
Woo! On our way to the
hip hop shoot! We're going to
go cook like chickens while we do our photo shoot.
That's right. On the hottest day in the world today. In black blue.
Intondi and Hon,